Hi, I'm Suresh Madhushan, representing Team Stranger from Vajrayana University of Sri Lanka. As a youth, we see the problem in different way, in different eye, and different solutions. So we do experiment with those solutions and become some innovation. As you remember that Steve Jobs and Mark Zuckerberg, they both get innovation on their youth time. So youth can help to solve the social problems. As a youth, we are facing several challenges. When we are going on with innovation or the solution, we are facing several problems. That means lack of money, lack of guidelines, and the mentorship. Mentorship is most important thing to sharp our ideas. To become an innovator, the youth is the best time to do that, because we are the fresh brains and we live in with socials, different variety of peoples, and we are strong and strength to do that solutions. So youth can change the world, and thank you.